In this video, I will show you how to see unsent photos on Messenger app. First, open up the Messenger app. And then tap on these three lines at the top left. And then tap on the gear icon. Scroll down a little and tap on Photos and Media. So now enable this option Save Photos and Videos. Now when someone sends you a photo or a video, it will be automatically saved to your storage. And even if they unsend or delete that photo or video. But this will not restore past unsent photos from your chat. It only works from now next.